And a burn ban has been issued for the next 60 days here in Nueces County. That's because of the current drought conditions.
That's right. County commissioners approved the ban today during a special meeting. The ban impacts only unincorporated areas of the county. Those who violate the order can be charged with a Class C misdemeanor and be fined up to $500. The ban could be lifted if those conditions change.